ready yet.
The Black Soul Stone.
Malfael destroyed it and used the power.
Then Malfael's death will have released Diablo. He is free. Nephilim had done the impossible. By conquering death, she had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. She is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a crusader who protects the innocent. But within her beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will she have the strength to resist? Or will she be our doom?